Let's see how close we can make it up to the quarry. That way we're in the circle and we can kind of just watch everyone come towards us. Honestly, I don't know. It was like 4 days ago that I made it. This game, none. I've just started playing like a couple days ago. Like, I haven't played Call of Duty in years and years. I'm alright. Like, I know my role, and that's basically to make sure that if you guys die, I can bring you back. Last game I played, I had 4 kills, and then my idiot teammate ran into 2 different squads on his own, so I had to try and save his ass, and I got lit up. So that's how the last game ended. I think we're at 23rd, is where we finished. Clear to engage all targets. Oh shit, that's dope. I didn't make it all the way there. Okay. Canada. Yeah, we're on total lockdown right now. It's bullshit. I guess everyone is. Never mind. I think in my province alone, we just hit 200, just over 200. There's like 8,000 suspected cases still, and it's expecting to jump up again. They've laid like every, like, I lost my job already. Every, like, only, you're only allowed takeout in restaurants. You know, they had to close all all dining rooms for every restaurant. Even the police station's closing for non-essential things. So it's kind of a mess. The only thing really open is grocery stores. Oh no, it's gonna be another like 2 months at least before this all blows over. Yeah, I'm guessing around May, maybe June, if we're not lucky. Swiss Chalet. It's a restaurant. Yeah, it, I made rotisserie chicken, basically. That's about all I did, is I cooked chicken. Whole chickens, and then like ribs and shit. Yeah, super basic work. No, yeah, I gotta apply for employment insurance, and hopefully I'll get the same. But like, I just filled out my military application too, and all that shit's on hold now, apparently. So, like, everything's shut down. I'm almost to you guys. There's a proximity mine over there, let them come out. Oh, I'd like that. No worries, I'm just gonna hang out and keep looting. Yeah, there's a chest somewhere. To the left. I found it. People nearby. There's people nearby, so we should be a little more diligent, yeah.
I see movement.
I know they're that way. That's where the shooting came from. I got full ammo. I've got the Kar 98 and SCAR, I think. I'm going to that loadout drop. Yeah, I'm securing already. We can run back over to the loadout if anyone else wants their guns. I got dibs on that claymore there. I have a recon drone. Let me know when you want me to use it. Two guys, 208. They're over by the trucks, 208. Sorry, not truck, the little portable office. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to get on the roof from here. That's where I saw them, sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna go outside and look around the building. I think I see what we have to do. We have to use one of the doors and jump on it. If you can ping him, I'll try and get him. Oh, he's shooting at me. He's coming towards me. Can I stand on one of you guys? Come over here and crouch for me real quick. I want to test this. Oh, I figured it out. I think. Nope. I figured I could climb out one of those windows. I don't see one open. I've got good eyes on all of them and they don't know where I am. On me, on me, on me, on me, on me. Outside. I died, but there's a ton of cash on my body, I think. Okay, thank you. Sick. I'm about to fight now. We'll find out. I did not win. Yeah, it's the last one. Anyone got a mask? I think it's 7 seconds. Oh no, there's one more in the other circle now. If you can, you can. If not, don't force it. This tango's on the other side of it, south of it, so south and east and southeast. There's a vehicle coming behind you guys. Good job, good job. Final deployment is making He's right behind me in the gas. Don't worry. If you can, do it. If not, don't worry. Thanks. That was a poor choice of landing spot for me. Oh, there's a tango right here. Mark out moving. Squad. You two can get it. I'll be a decoy if you guys. Oh shit. Good game, boys. They can't hit me. They're gonna come for me. Watch me, they're gonna come this way. Yeah, they're coming up on you now. Coming up on you now in front of you. There's a tree directly in front of you. About 75. Or maybe not 57. Right where that marker is. Instagram, yeah, it's Musty Moose. All one word. Good try. Yeah, I didn't do much that game other than point people out and collect stuff and die. There's two left, he downed one. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I used to be 300 pounds. I was a fat ass.